Hey, you know what's great on a rainy day? Voiceover classes. And who better to narrate that rainy day than one of the greatest voices of all time? How about Tom Kane? That's right, he's our next guest.
But how could I possibly beat them with all that
surrounding them?
Yoda recognizes you not. I choose not to give you power.
Make no mistake, the humans will strike first. And when they do, we will be ready.
Proximity alert! All craft, full engines! Concentrate, rear shield!
The future hangs by a thread. You must awaken the test subjects.
I think I may have figured out the antidote. Or maybe not.
The night my car careened off that Mississippi highway and flipped into a ditch is a night I'll never forget.
I dialed up sort of the Mr. Film strip sort of thing. And I got a call a few days later saying, oh, congratulations, you got the Oscars gig. And I'm like, great. And he goes, well, so they'll be contacting you regarding flight arrangements and stuff. I'm like, for what? And they're like, oh, well, no, they want you backstage. You know, I'm like, for what? And they're like, for the Oscars. You're the announcer for the Academy. I'm like,
guess what? This time it's on a new day. Usually we have our classes on Tuesday nights, but because of schedules, it's on Thursday, December 19th, 6:30 p.m., right here at BlumvoxStudios.com. Woof.